Hey there everyone, I'm Jackie Fung and this is Daily Style. I just got an iPad for the new year and it seems like everyone around me has one too, or a Kindle of some sort. Marked by Marc Jacobs, Rebeeca Minkoff, and Juicy Couture offer some great cases that I can't pick just one. Check out this Marked by Marc Jacobs Stardust Wristlet iPad Case. With a protective padding and a top zip closure, your iPad would not only be secure, but the waterproof cover guarantees that no damage will take place if you drop it in a puddle of water. But what I love most about this case is that it's neon color sturdy leather wristlet and logo letters patterned all the way around the case. I think the bright color makes this an all-around fun accessory case. You can purchase this case at Nordstrom for $128. Now, if you want to be super stylish, take a look at this Rebeeca Minkoff iPad case. With adjustable and detachable shoulder strap, this quilted neoprene and gold studded case makes for a very classy and chic case to swing on with any casual or dressy outfit you have in your wardrobe. You can get this case exclusively at Saks Fifth Avenue for $78. If you want your iPad to dazzle and shimmer, this iPad case from Juicy Couture is a must. With a two-way zip and a cushy iPad sleeve and, of course, glitter all the way around, this iPad case is a great way to add some glam and sparkle to your iPad or Kindle. You can purchase this Juicy Couture iPad case for $68. So which case do you fashionista like best? How are you dressing up your iPad or Kindle? Let us know in the comments section below. And that's it for this edition of Daily Style. Make sure you subscribe to Clever Style for all your fashion and beauty news. I'm Jackie Fung, and I'll catch you next time.